For me personally, I'm in kind of a unique situation since it is a male-dominated field. So I kind of like being a little bit different. I also like the people that I work with and just like the culture and being able to be artistic, creative, and innovative. Welding because the welding program has this preview day where the instructor has their current students bring in some new students just to kind of see what the program is about. So I got asked to go and I got to tour it and I was like, this looks pretty interesting. I chose Fox Valley Tech because my high school has a partnership with them, and so most of my credits that I already taken, I was already a semester done with the program by the time I graduated high school, so I just decided to continue on with Fox Valley Tech and then finish my degree. Jessie Lloyd was my first instructor, and she was a big inspiration to me because she's also a female, so I didn't feel like alone. I was the only girl in my welding class, so she really pushed me, and she was the one that encouraged me to continue to go further. The people here are like really awesome and always willing to help, and I made a lot of good connections, and I still talk with those connections outside of school, so that's what made it this experience the best. I just really encourage them to just try signing up for a welding class, try signing up for anything that interests them and get their hands on it to see if that's something that they want to pursue, and to not let people influence their decision on what they want to do.